Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute just sitting right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Euphoria, born and raised on the playground, we spend most of my days chilling on the next and relaxing all cool and all shooting some meatball outside the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I had one little fight, my mom got scared. I said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air. I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air live like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the prissy food's line all wet. Is this the type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I'll see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel-Air.
I ain't trying to get arrested yet, I just got here. I sprang with the quickness like lightning disappeared. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said freshen it and dice in the mirror. If anything, I can say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Yo, home to Bel-Air! I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, go home, smell you later. Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there, to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.
Thank you for watching. Up next is Bye Bye.